ミッション。セレクトユアキャラクター。
さあ行こうか。最後の夜の始
ま
り、
今 あとはお願いね、
白夜。
や、こんばんは。
ファーストクローズ。
リバイド、
どっちだ。
もう一度じゃないぞ。
くらいな。
やめてよ。
やめて
よ。ほらよ。
はい。
もう一度じゃないぞ。
やめて
よ。
お考えが上手い。
この前で。
あー、みじん切りがいいかも。こっちも。
痛いよ。
くそ、
みじん切りがいいかも。
今のは惜しかった。
なかなかだ。
どうだい、
終わるわけないよね。
カウンター
、あーだよ。
ちょっと
せい、みじん切り、
仕込んでみ、
まずして
あー、みじん切りがいいかな。
仕込んでみようかな。
し、痛い。
せい、
そ
せい、
うん、逃げ場なんてないよ。
この辺、
足元
仕掛けてみようか。
せい、やんない
ただき
ましょう。今の
せい、ダウン。
せい、
思ったよりやるじゃねえか。
この程度じゃ終わらないよね。
みんな、脈上等だぜ。
セカンドクローズ。
リバイド、
どっち。モータルスライド、
味わいなよ。
どこから、どこから、
ど
ら、
やっと。
ごめん、
こっち行って
。
ど
うだ、
ど
れ
よ、
ど
れ
よ、
ど
っ
ちだ。
もう、分かってない。
ど
れ
よ、
せい。
モータルスライド、
味はみじん切りがいいか
も。
今のは惜しかった。
カウンター。
みじん切りがいいかも。
やっ、
ああ。
仕込
む、せい。
すぐに、
逃げ場なんてないよ。
仕込んでおこうかな。
仕込んで。
足元。
キャプ
ソレ、
まだまだだ。
チェ
ック
バス
キ
ャプ
痛
い。
みじん切りがいいかも。
それ
が一人
どう味付けしよう。
仕掛けてみようかな。
この辺
足元
チャ
セイ
どう料理して
よ。
終わらね
え。いただきます
。
カウンター
ここ
に
や
っセイ
ソ
ーセイ
だ
ぞ。
あれ君弱いな。
その笑顔消してみせましょう。
かぶらせないでよ。
あなたの方こそ。
ファーストクローズリバイド。
味わうところでしょう。
仕込んでみるがさ。
しまった。立て直しよ。
よ、仕掛けてみよう。
決戦。
いつまで耐えれるか。
カウンター。
しゃ
カウンター
。ロールをこっちに。
せいせい。
この辺に
足元
いた。
さあ
仕掛けてみ
る。
足元
いた。さあロールよりしよう。
足元
それ
防げる。これ
どっせい。どう味付けしようか。
仕込んでみようかな。
ここに
はぁ、どうしまった。
目障りだ。仕掛けておく。
合わせる。みじん切りがいいかな。
ああかかっちゃう。弱いね。
セカンドクローズリバイス。
カウンター
。料理しよう。仕掛けてみようかな。
防げるか。
よし。
そろ
立て直しよ。
みじん切りがいいかな。
それとも
一人でいいね。
カバー。
どう料理しよう。仕掛けてみようかな。
し防げ
る。よし。
ほらほら。
は
よ、いただき。それ防げ
る。
これ
こっち。どう味付けしようか。
足元
じゃあ突き破れ。
この辺に
終わるわけない
よ。
立て直すよ。
味をいつまで耐えれるかな。
なんだこの程度か。
さその笑顔消してみせましょう。
ファーストクローズリバイド。
どうり
カウンター。ああやつカウンター。
みじん切りがいいかも。こっちも
し痛い。
よっ
これ。
ああ
立て直し。
カウンター。料理しない
。足元それ
痛い。
よっこれ。せい
せいせい。仕組み逃げ場なんてないよ。
仕込んでみようかな。
仕掛けておく。
立て直し。
あんまり手間かけさせない。
そう防げる。
ちょっ
そら
こっち。
しいより
さあみじん。こっちわかった。
セカンドクローズリバイド。
みじん切り
カウンター。
カウンター。
みじん切りがいいから。こっちも
し痛い。これ
こっから。どう味付けしよう。
仕込んでみようかな。
ここに罠なんて。
みじん切りがいいから。こっちも
やっ。
仕掛け
せい。
ところが乱れてますよ。
折れるって。
いきますね。
まだまだうまくいくとでも。
え
撃
ちます。やー
カウン
ター
。
や
ー撃
ちます。やー撃ちます。やー撃ちます。やー撃ちます。やー撃ちます。やー撃ちます。やー撃ちます。やー撃
ち
ます。や
ー撃ちます。やー撃ちます
。やー撃ちます。
や
ー撃ちます。手加減なしで。手加減なしで。
料理に
実践。すいません。
カウンター。
じゃあ
立て直しよう。
全員
実践。
どんどん逃げて。
うっしゃ。
どう料理。
よ
っ。いた。どう料理。ない。
それ。
よ
っ。そ
っ。立て直し。打ちます。
そっち。
そっち。
それ。
ははははは。
あとはお願い。ミヤセンがあなたを喰らいに来た。
リバイ
ス。
カウンター。
せい。
仕込んでみよう。
やった。
ロールで使おう。
やった。
せい。料理に近
い。
こっちも。
せい。
みじん切りがいいかも。近くで見ようかな。
痛いよ。
やった。
あらら、
それどうだ、
いつまで耐えれるかな。
それ
まだまだだ。
さあ、ゴールを引こうかわす。
ゴールを引こう。危ない。
さあ、ゴールを。
ほらほら、
防げるよ。
怖い人気。
それ
終わるわけない。
みじん切りがいいかな。
こっち
足元、
それ
痛いよ。
やったー。ほらほら、
いただき。
ごめんよ。
足元、それ
危ないだよ。仕込んで
足元
危ない。
やった
ー。みじん切り近くで見よう。
ほらほら、
それそれそれそれ。
おーい、生きてる。
セカンドクローズリバイト
見かけねえちゃん、
近くで見ます。
まるでダメだな。みじん仕込んで
味わいなよ。
どうそう
だ、
やるね。みじん仕込んでみようか。危ない。
あらら、
みじん近くでね
えよ。せい
貫け、仕込んでおく。
大
振りだな。まだまだだ。
貫け、
みじん切りがいいだろ。
ちょっと倒せるかい。
悪足、ちょっと本気でいくよ。
カウンター、
そのゴールよりし、
あらら、
危ない。ゴールよりし、なんだこの程度か。
退屈しないで済みそうだ。
またあったね。
ファーストクローズリバイ
ト、みじん切りがいいかな。
切り刻め、
それで終わりか。カウンター、
料理しない。こっちに
失敗だ。や
っ、
これせい、
せい、
今のは落ち
てる。やっ、くせげ、
やっ、くせげ、
さっ、おい、欲しい。いいね、
そのひじん。足元、
こっちに、
それで落
ち
てる。
ヒット、あらら、怖いね。
どうしたどうした、
どうだ。みじん近くで見よう。みじん仕込んでみようかな。
抜けてきた。
ほら、やっと。なぜ見に行かなきゃ。
危ない。
すげえ、今わしにフィーレッカス
だ。あらよ、ネコミだ。
頑張って、
どうだ。何食らいな。終わらねえ。
どっちだ。
あきつね
え。ネコミスライド、
やめ。
どうだ。ラスティーネ、足にない。階段分離、
やるねえ。
アマちゃん、セカンドクローズリバイト、
みじん切りがいいじゃん。
そう、
切り刻し、
それ
行くよ。
あく
みじん仕込んで、
カード
を下げました。
危ない、
少しだ。
おいおいおい
おいおいおいおいおいおいお
いおいおいおいおいおいおい
おいお
いおいおいおい
どうりょうりし、
どうりょう
りない
よ。
さあ、みじん切り、こっちに。
かばー
って、ほらほら、どうりょうりし、切り捨てに、どう味付けしよう。
仕掛けてみよう。
シュッシュ
ッ、今のは分かりやすいぞ。
シュ
ッ、甘いヒット、
クスカ
バーが、
うまくい
っせ。ロット、スイッ、
スイッ、バスティーネ、
スイッ、
スイッ、
スライドと
構えた。
ロット、
やめてくれ。あらよ、おいで。
どうだ、
どうだ、どうだ、どうだ、あらよ、
どうだ、どうだ、モータルスライド、
やるぜ。
姉
さん、
相手が悪かったな。
こいつで刈り取り、こいつで掴み取る。
の風の流れ。
あの、
やる気なのね。
早速で悪いんだけど、消えてもらうよ。
ファーストクローズ。リバイト。
カウンター。
甘い。
危ない。
やっせ。
さっと。
こっち、
せい
仕掛けて逃げて、逃げて、逃げ出す
こ
カウンター
さらに、
し
っ
カウンター
だからさ、アバンセ一目
見てあげ
そういうか駆け抜けるブルール
痛そう、分かってたよ
それそれ
終わるわけないみじん切りがいいから仕掛けてみようかな
しっ
防げる
やっやめてせい
せい
せい
それそれそれそれ分かったろ。
ウィナー
無駄な抵抗だ。
セカンドクローズリバイト。
カウンター
届け。やっとこっちに
フレール
逃げても
カウンター
みじん切りこっちにカバーチコンほらほら
もっと終わり重い
ゴール仕掛けてみちゃんセカンドクローズ
突き
捨てげる
やっそんなやだ甘い
カウンター
ちょっと一目ブーンって風邪てよ分
かってたよ料理の時間
さあ、うっとめ
大喜利だな
フルール
カウンター
フルール
仕掛けてみよう逃げてみちゃんシュッ痛いよ
こんなやだ
そら仕込んでみようこの道
さっと
仕込んでみようかなここ
に風よパチッフルール
こっちまだまだだ
慣れてるよ
ナイスみじん切りがいいか
ブレイクダウン
その辺にして。
この子
はファーストクローズ。
あの
やる気なのね。
カウンター。
シ
ッ。そうだ
よ。どう料理しよう。
カウンター。踊れ。レーム。駆け抜け風と吹き飛び。
一目だね。
フルー風でよ。や
っし。影
の足元風出しだ
し
な。
レーム。うまくいくとでも。
風。
レーム。
チャンス。
カウンター。
踊れ。
カウンター。
吹き飛び。
ここカウンター無駄
だ
無駄無駄よっ仕掛けて逃げ
カウンター
レーン駆け抜ける
やじめだね
さあ
危ない
こっちだよ
この流れに
風よ
風よ逃がさないよ
終わり
どうこっちに行くよ
風よ
逃がさないよこっち
に
かわせるカウンターどう料理しよう仕掛けてみようかな痛い
よまだやだ
これせい仕掛けて
ほ
らどう味付けしようかな仕込んでみよう仕込んでおこうか味わいなよ料理の時間
うっと
めセカンドクローズリバイト
仕掛けてみようかな
これで
さあどう料理しよう仕掛けてみようかな
それ
痛い
よやめて
こっち仕込みどう味付けしようかなここに
全然
カウンター
せ
どう料理しよう
自分に
そらさあどう料理しよう仕掛けたら仕込み逃げ場なんてないよ
足元
この辺にまだまだだ
よっ
じゃあどう仕掛けてみる
次
ここ
に
足元
せ
よ
っ
いただき
し
っげて
そら
つきあれこっち
足元ありえないんですけど
弱いね
ファイナルクローズリバイト
どう料理
仕
掛けてみようかな
ちょっとちょっとナイス
みじん切りがいいかな
カウンター
あーら
よカウンター見える風と吹き飛ぶでよこれよやってよしだったら足元風下下
危ない危ない危ない考えだな
そういやしゃ風よ風と吹き飛ぶ 足元
風よ風と見るのよっ
ブルール
おらほらみじん切りがいいかな
足元
それ痛いよ
ちょっとやだ
さあ
ほら
ほらしてみるいいねその表情仕掛けてみようかなここに
甘い
まだまだだ
甘い
せい
きたみなぎるよブルール走れ
どう料理しようこっちに
それくせげる
これほら僕の一部になりなよ
この力ね。
あの人
早速で悪いんだけど消えてもらうよ。
ファーストクローズリバイドカウント
。どう料理しに行くの。
セカンドクローズ
リバイス
仕込んでみようか。
カウンター
めされるか。ついてやるまで
やっき
りやっきりやっきりやっきり
まるでダメだ。
いただきます。
カウンター
カウンター
見
事
危ない。
カウンター
まだまだまだだ。みじん切りがいいかな。
カウンター
それこれで読んでみようかな。
カウンター
今
日の良い行く
チェックメイトシッそれどうだせ
どう料理しにマジ
シッやっ突き刺せそれ
シッ読んで
じゃあ
カウンター
あらよ
かわせ読んで
しかけても
み
くげても無駄さそれ
まだまだだ。
どう料理しよう。
足元
それ痛い
ブレイクダウン
頑張ったみたいだけどここまでのようだね。
こ
適切な
邪気になんで
見切れると
逃がす邪魔だか
そこだけついてくれ
待
て
見切れると待つ邪魔だ
屈辱を晒せ
そこだけついてくれ
もらそこだ
滑稽な
滑稽な
やった
滑稽な
滑稽な
滑稽なんで
屈辱を
逃がす邪魔だ
見切れ
るか
滑稽な
滑稽
な滑稽
なんで
見切れるか
邪魔だ
滑稽
屈辱を
逃がす危ね
え捕ら
えられない
屈辱を
逃がす
邪魔だ
あらら
待て
待て待
てあれよ
たくさん
捕らえられない
見切れると
逃がす邪魔だ
出力を
待てあらら
待て
捕らえられない
出力を探せ
あれよ
押さえ
捕らえられない
見切れると
逃がす邪魔だ
どぶね
押さえ
捕らえられない
見切れると
装甲の便所
邪気になん
ねえ邪気
になんねえ
邪魔だ
見切れると
一瞬じゃ
な
大切
捕らえられない
見切れると
逃がす
まだだ
待て
捕らえられない
邪気
逃がす邪魔だ
まずの危ね
邪気になんねえ
邪気
まだ
邪気
になんねえ
見切れると
捕らえられ
待て
捕らえられない
見切れると
逃がす邪魔だ
見切れると
あれやった
押さえ
捕らえられない
出力を
逃げないあらら
立ち上が
って捕らえられない
見切れると
待つ
邪魔だ
出力を
押さえあれやった
押さえ
捕らえられない
邪魔で
立ち上がって
捕らえられない
見切れると
待つ
邪魔だ
出力を
押さえあれやった
捕らえられない
出力を
逃がす邪魔だ
見切れる
捕らえられない
Okay, we have sound. I think. Can you guys hear me? Hopefully you guys can hear me. Turn my mic on.
It's
too much for it. It seems like anyway. No, it's working. I posted it. It sounds stupid. But where's my mouse? Actually, input is that
you?
Oh my god, if I keep doing it, 16-3B.
Michael,
don't
let's
go.
I feel like the devs were like, how can we make this character just a little bit harder? Because my air DP motion. Why not? It won't overlap with the other input. Okay. I just did not get my 60 there again. Oh my god. Air DP existing is so obnoxious sometimes. Like, how could that be enough for him? Like, then again, he has inputs on, like, every motion, so it wouldn't help. Oh my god. Air DP, please. Oh my god. Why? Why do you do this to me? You wonder if I'll get stuck? I'm actually already stuck at a point. Like, if you notice, all these are already done. Look how they have this Venus route still in the game. In challenge mode. This one's just annoying. Especially with the DP motions. I don't know why I can't do DP motions this morning. I'm having so much trouble with that. What? Why didn't that hit? I know why that one didn't hit, but the one was so low. It's so annoying how long you have to play this one. And then I get it and I drop the J6C. This combo should not have to delay this long. Oh my gosh. The worst part about it is it doesn't have a delay on the like instructions. I have to delay the 63D actually after the 5C. Because doing it immediately is not working. Oh gosh, I wasn't ready for attack to hit. There. So it's rarely on that second one. What? What? Huh? Hello? Oh, they want me to air DP. Okay. I think I actually could probably do this one. I just gave up. No, this one's not working. Oh, this is the double DP combo. From what I remember, this one's actually optimal. And I hate it. Wagner and Spider-Man? Nice, nice. I mean, it doesn't suck. It's like the best one, but like, it sucks to do. Yeah, this combo's obnoxious. Candle's played Wagner since ST, as far as you know. Huh. Does hit you with this attack in 2019? Yeah, Shaylee, it's like Shaylee's bread and butter. Which, I'll never understand, because this combo's so obnoxious, I would never make this combo my bread and butter. I'm gonna hit it once, and I'm never gonna do this combo again, unless the challenge is asking to again. Keep catching him too high. Lots of practice, Saffron. Lots and lots of practice. Oh, well, I landed.
Come
I don't understand how I'm not canceling that fast enough. Air DP did not come out. Seth. Bye, Seth. We're good. We're good for now. Bye, Seth. I gave up on this one, on a really hard one for her, too. It wasn't even, like, specifically difficult. It was just really awkward, and I didn't want to do it. Yeah, this one. Like, I don't know how they make this one hit. Like, this combo doesn't make sense. Oh, there it is. Why the whiff? What's the point? It's it auto times her charge JC for being like right as low to the ground as possible. I don't know why they want me to do it in challenges. Don't just tell me to do charge JC. Probably because I got to be close to the ground for the fireball part. So I recover in time. It's so obnoxious. And every time I actually hit it, I'm not ready to hit it. Oh gosh. Oh my goodness. No, it's 2-2A, 2-2A. It's so easy after the dive kick. It's definitely the Seth combo. This is nowhere near as hard. It's just weird. It's really just timing these two delays in the middle. See, I did not think that was gonna hit. Why did that hit? No 2-2A. Okay. Thank you. Appreciate you. Like this one, I could definitely do with enough effort. I just don't want to put an effort. Especially not in Elder. I should just be pressing buttons anyway. But they gave her such cool combos. She has so many good routes in this game. They're just really strange. Because it's Hilda. There it is. I did it. Yeah, the Seth combo is definitely way, 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 way harder than that one. Oh, okay. This is weird. Have I 100% the Byakuya? Yeah. I've actually 100%ed a couple of characters. Let me see, who else? I have 100% a couple of them. Let's see. I 100%ed Tsurugi because he's like baby's first fighting game character. I think I did Enkidu's too, yeah. 100% Byakuya. And 83% on Kulon. Yeah, so Byakuya, Enkidu, and somebody else who I already forgot. That's who I won. Tsurugi. Tsurugi's the other one I 100%ed. I could probably do Hilda. I should do Carmine's. I actually kind of want to. I used to play Carmine. Actually, you knew that. I think I met you before I started playing Byakuya, actually, Saffron. How do you hit that? Oh my god. Yeah, I played Carmine before I played Byakuya. It was very brief. I think it was like the first week of Yu-Gi-Oh. And then I saw Byakuya and it was love at first sight. I was like, no, that's my character. How do you hit that? Seriously, like, how do you hit that to hit? I guess I gotta do the dash B late. I'm pretty sure they're unchecked until they hit the ground after the T2A. Yep, that's it. Yes, you were playing Chaos when we first met. I did it too late. Yeah, like this combo is easy. I'm just dropping it because I'm bad. I don't think that counted. That was regular B. Again, micro dash 5B. Yeah, like I already know what the problem is. I'm just trying to rush the combo and get it over with. This one actually isn't too bad. There it is. It's not too bad to do in a match because, like, it's just a little short combo for when you hit the linchpin early. I think that's her last one. Easy. That's like her regular B&B for years now. Such a weird button combo. So that's a good strat. I just have fighting game ADHD, true. Me and you understand each other, Tux. We both definitely have that going on. I learned 8 characters at once on board. Son, where are you? If that came out as the button, the special move that I wanted to do, that would have been okay. I would have been able to do it from there. But since it decided to come out of Fireball instead, I just kind of have to eat shit. There. Oh, this is gonna be disgusting. I'm watching the demo. They want me to charge both? Come on, man. Come on. How much am I supposed to charge A, B, and do C and normal on a paid? Like, why do they not want people to play this character on paid? Let me see, how many more does she have? Not many, actually. I'm at like 90%. Yeah, she got like 4 more. Skipping that one for now, I'll do that later. What the, what is this? What is this route? Why do I do 5AJA? What is this route? Oh my god, that's gonna break my brain. Okay, it's not that, I mean, it's not that hard, it's just really stupid looking. Like, this route is so stupid. Like, what is this? Oh my god. This combo's not as hard as it looks. It's just like I'm trying to hold while I'm doing the whole combo. And you really don't have to do that with her, actually.
カウント。今のも。カウント。マークし。カウント。セットネス。引き上げる。うがちなさい。カウント。今のも。カウント。今のも。カウント。セットネス。カウント。うがちなさい。カウント。今のも惜しかった。 カウンター
。しっかりなさい。突き上げる。痛い。
今のは惜しかった。カウンター。
しっかりなさい。突き上げる。
それで終わった。
カウンター。しっかりなさい。リナ。
This route is so stupid.
カウンター。
I actually would have had it if I actually did what I put there. If Pen wasn't negative edge, I could probably play Hilda. It just takes some getting used to. Pen isn't like super hard to use, it's just... because her kick kind of covers the charge times. Unless they want you to do a dumbass combo like this one. Actually, how long do they delay the sun on this one?Oh, they don't delay the sun at all. Okay, that's where I'm going wrong. Easy. Why is this one so late? And why is this her last combo? The combo is so easy. That one is like super duper simple. Why is that her last one? I'm actually confused. Oh no, she has one more. Oh, okay. Just one of those. You gotta like delay the 2-2-B, even though it doesn't say that. You have to delay it so it times with the
Send
an autopilot in there. I keep autopiloting. That's understandable. I mean, negative edge in general is pretty intimidating, honestly. Oh. Oh, I forgot to do super. I just started doing stuff. I actually had it if I just like focused and did what I was supposed to do. Wait. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to run past him, aren't I? And then do force function. Yep. I'm supposed to run past him with it. She turned around. Autocorrect. If I autopilot into Glim one more time, I think I might cry. No, because I pressed it too early, so I got force function A instead of IW. Whoops. There we go. The one time you don't want autocorrect right. Okay, so yeah. Now I just have that one left for her where I have to charge both glooms. I think I know how to do this. I forgot I used to do this. To hold multiple moves at the same time. No, wrong one. It'll look so cool, but like, I don't know. Maybe I should try. I mean, give her a shot. Like, you try to challenge and see how you feel about it. She's definitely strange, but she's really cool. She is really sick. The sun first. I have to do the sun first. I just told it myself that. And then I'm supposed to dash and release that one. And then that? Okay. What? Why? Why? I wasn't even charging the other one. There we go. Alright, Hilda's 100%ed. She does need it. I love her routes, but she's sick. Like, her routes are really cool. But, she's a strange one. I will say that. Alright, actually, I do kind of want to try Carmine. Apparently, he's broken this version, according to Red Blade, so... Let me see what he got. What's up, Master Crash? How you doing today? That used to be a half circle, if I remember right. I might be remembering wrong, but I'm pretty sure that used to be a half circle. I've had an anti-air. It was? I thought so, because like... What a weird combo. He got rid of a lot of half circles. Man, it would have been nice if they get that for the off here. Actually, Byakuya doesn't have any hand circles. I meant Seth. Yeah, I don't know why they left Seth command grab at DB super input. And they taking out half circles. What? Do the super. Thank you. I remember this song though. This used to be GMG and Unio. The hell was that? Oh, okay. He can do that now. It's good to know. You just throw a whole wheel up into the air. I did the A version instead. Straight up just don't do combos with command grab because it's such a bitch to get them. Yeah. Carmine combos are cool though. They feel kind of good to just do. Is Carmine what made change to make him so good? I think his damage is back from L. The damage they took from him for a reason. And, I think he loses less health now, too. But he also has some new moves. I don't know how you do them, but he got some new ones. Like, he has that, and he has another new one. But I forgot what the input is for the other new one. What? Oh, I have to have meter for it. Yeah. So he has a down back BC now. Oh yeah, and then he has a dash BC. Apparently that move is like really, really good. That one. Why does he keep that? This move's disrespectful as fuck. It looks hilarious. It's special, it is special capable. Yeah, Carmine has negative edge too. So when you put out this, this one. You can move it around, and you have to hold it to keep it underground. So the ones that you put on and they stay, it's the charge of that one. And then when you let it go, it'll do the bomb. Oh my gosh. Why did he do that? Oh, I'm not supposed to charge it. Sounds more like justice. I mean, that's how Hilda's works too. Like, Lynchpin is literally the same way you charge her missiles. I was about to say, I do not need to delay that. Why does it say delay on that, JC? That actually makes the combo not work. I love that it tells you to walk backward. I don't know why it's necessary, but it's nice that they tell you. This was his Unial BMB or Unis BMB. The like TK blood spike.
Yeah. 隠し立てるな。今のは惜し
く。Sorry. I agree. It's definitely teaching like older routes that still work and are still good. Like they're not bad routes. Not ready for it. I feel like this combo should be this hard. I had 12 years to do that. I even got the 8 out after. Why is that coming out so slowly? What? They like ran under him. Oh, okay. Well, that's what I was doing wrong. He messing up the easy part. Oh, that's wild. I didn't know he could do that. So you can still do B stuff. Oh, that makes my brain hurt. I didn't know you could hold the blood puddles with different buttons than what you pressed to do the blood puddle. That's so weird. So like basically this one wants me to set the blood puddle that you hold, but then I have to plink when he sets it to hold C and use C to do it. Like it's just weird. And then they want me to do forward down forward B, but why not?
のはそれで終わり。それで終わり。今のはそれで終わり。
Trying to find the timing for this charge partitioning. It's like swapping charge buster with Zero and Marvel. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, and then I was supposed to let it go. It's only got to hold it for like one move. This is such a weird combo. Combo's so weird. He let me go too late. My brain's trying to keep up with the combo. It's not working. And then I dropped the easy part, the air staircase that I've been doing like every combo. I did the whole thing and then I landed and did dash A. like that was actually gonna be the combo. I say I do like this combo though. It's cool. Charge partitioning just feels so weird to me. Which is funny because I play Carl, but I only got to charge for one move. Oh, one button with him. Yeah, all comes with practice. Why didn't I hit? Hello? It's harder than the actual execution. Yeah, like once you get it, like I'm not even messing up that part of the combo anymore. Like once you get it, it's like it makes sense. It's just getting your brain to understand it.
今のは惜しかった。 今のは惜しかった。今のは惜しかった。隠し立てるな。今のは惜しかった。隠し立てる。
I keep getting dash B. Is that a dash 2B? Why is that not hitting? Hello? Should I be closer? Yeah, he's like mad close. Oh yeah, I have like 12 years to run up to him. That's why I didn't think I had that much time after the charge JC.
それで終わりか。それで終わり。
Hello, where's my TC at? Bro, why do... What is karma? I need to get used to the timing of that. Like when I recover from the G2A. How do you get there fast enough? Like, how does he get there so fast? I swear the karma in the demo runs faster than mine does. I swear he runs faster than my karma. I might relearn Carmine though. Carmine is fun. I want to do all of his. So I want to get a good feel for how to actually play him. Oh yeah, Master Crash. Carmine is for paste eaters, you're right. I'm Magneto. Ooh. Magneto. It tastes like chicken, honestly. Elmer tastes like chicken.
Oh,
It feels like this just doesn't work. Like, this is not functioning. Apparently it does. Oh, I'm just not mashing it fast enough. Oh, I'm supposed to... 214B? They want me to do both wheels in combo? Why? And then 2-2A. Bro, the moment anime characters start tri-dashing, the world is gonna end. This is Cyberpunk color palette. Yeah, that's why I picked it, actually. Oh gosh, I did down back instead of down forward. Combo's dumb. Like, this is a combo that I probably will never use. It does no damage. And it's just, like, silly. Like, honestly, it's just silly. I did down back again. I keep doing down back for the wheel set. I mean, that's good muscle memory, but it's just fucking me up for this specific challenge. I already have my setup ready for after this combo is over. Oh my gosh, why do I keep getting that instead of down back? There we go. Okay. I really thought that I dropped it. Why does he have a forward force function that's just his A fireball? Oh, I guess because he can't do air fireball out of it. Out of the float. Okay, I guess that makes sense. Oh my god, okay, air fireball don't do that. Don't just ground slam them. It looks funny. Oh yeah, if you hold it, he just teleports behind the two. This is a funny character. This is a really goofy character. Oh, I'm not believing in it. Yeah. I guarantee this combo is not as hard as I'm making it right now. Oh yeah, this combo's easy. Easy combo into wheel set. He does have the same 3C as Magneto. We'll slide. Yep, DP combos. Here they come. Oh, just JC, J6C? Okay. Oh, am I supposed to do it on the other side? Alright, where's the 6B supposed to hit after I land? Oh, he's jumping back and doing it, that's why. Because his normals are dumb. So he has that luxury. Or maybe neutral jump? Yes, neutral jump. Brain, stop trying to do Oki. My brain keeps wanting to do Oki. What? I did it right. Like, why did it not work? There we go. What do they want me to do? Hold up, this so makes sense. Oh, okay. It's actually pretty simple. Let him hit the ground after that first initial. Yes. Oh, okay. I see what I'm doing wrong. be cool on his input buffer, the character he is. Ooh, lunch. Hold on, it's delicious. Thank you. I did, that was right. If I guarantee if I finish it there, it would've worked. Float. You gotta like wait till like a little higher up in the air on the G2F. Or maybe I can get closer. Can you do the wheel? Thank you. You gotta be doing like a micro dash. It really is like the wheel and the float Oki is so gross. Tsurugi's the only new characters who's out finished because he's like so. I like her combo theory, like the way you're supposed to like do these combos. I think it's really cool.
Oh.
and then B. Want to see what the two new kids look like when they actually have time fleshed out? I mean, the three new kids. That's three new characters. Okay, I got it. Frozen Fortnite's to block me and Koga for that one. Yeah, I remember that. To be fair, people who are playing Oreo were taking her way too seriously. Almost. Yeah, that combo wasn't hard. I was just like struggling. Oh, okay. Oh, she has a double jump after that? That's so random. Well, I'm gonna call it there because I'm hungry. I'm gonna have lunch. I'll probably be back like later tonight. But thanks everybody for stopping in and hanging out while I did 2 hours of training mode. Let me see who else is streaming right now, so I'm not just leaving y'all dead in the water. Doobie doobie doo. Nobody's streaming Undernight, but Robo is streaming Monster Hunter, so I think I will pass you off to him.
Thanks for tuning in, everybody. I'll catch y'all later.